someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
Do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
stranger.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Christina Cromwell. Any idea where I can find her?
I wish there was more to say.
Many thanks, stranger. Dr. Christina Cromwell? My name's Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayana Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, Jace thinks he can take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Thank you. Whatever, just keep looking.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain. Quiet.
All right, okay, look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this going to be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
Can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antenna would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
Sit tight. I'll make it happen.
Wow. You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.